With Microsoft Teams, you can create new teams as you start new projects or add customers. Let's create a team that includes people inside and outside of your company. On the Teams tab, select Join or Create a Team. Create Team. Build a team from scratch. Then Private, because we'll have customer-specific information in this team. Enter a name for your team, a description, then select Create. To add internal members, search for them and select them. Repeat for additional internal members. To add a guest member, enter their email address. If you see we didn't find any matches, you need to enable guest sharing in the Admin Center. Skip to the end of the video to see how to do this. Once external sharing is enabled, you can add guests to your team. Repeat is needed for additional guests. And select Add. Your guests and members will receive invitations to the team. Select Close. On the General channel, enter a greeting for everyone. And select Send. On the Files tab, add documents that you want to work on together. You can create them here or drag and drop files from your computer. Eventually, you may end up with a number of teams for customers or projects. To view a guest's experience when joining a team, visit aka.ms/teams-guest. If you are unable to add guests earlier in this video, go to the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, choose the Teams Admin Center, choose Org-wide Settings, then Guest Access, and turn on Allow Guest Access in Teams. This change may take up to 24 hours.